Well, I'm very pleased that we've established or helped to establish BILDAI, which is the Bled Institute for Leadership in AI and Technology. And this is exciting because for the first time in the region, this is a real partnership between academia, industry, and government.
What we know is if we put the science, the data-driven healthcare, digitization, and artificial intelligence together, healthcare in Europe can be much more effective, much more efficient, and can just lead to much better outcomes for patients.
The type of problems that the BILDAI Institute is really well positioned for are problems that are cross-sectorial. In healthcare, for example, one of those problems is efficiency in the system. How do you spend more time with the patients versus on administrative tasks? One of the other problems is the aging population and the costs associated with that. How can we use and lead through AI and technology to improve science, to improve research, to improve efficiency, and to improve patient care?
Healthcare is a field where artificial intelligence can make big breakthrough, and we want always in our school to help to develop society. And this is one of the very good ways to do it.
The Ministry of Digital Transformation is a proud partner of BILDAI because it is an excellent example of cross-sectoral collaboration. We have all crucial stakeholders present here, and this is the perfect thing how we can make full use of digital transformation into healthcare sector.
Whenever we make decisions to achieve a better value for the investment, we have to base our decisions on the data. The data that we have today are scattered, they are not connected, and they don't serve as a good basis for our decisions making. If we cannot make good decisions, we cannot invest in the programs that enhance the health the most.
Together, we will be able to prepare various educational programs that will improve the knowledge and skills of medical doctors in Slovenia in this field.
So training future leaders across the various sectors in the cooperation that we have will help the future leaders to lead more effectively towards an e-health strategy where Slovenia is leading the way. And this could be a blueprint then for other European countries to follow and even help accelerate the digitalization across Europe.
Just as important as it is to technically build artificial intelligence, it's just as important to build the human and leadership intelligence to be able to lead through that. And that's why I'm excited about BILDAI, because through leadership, we're going to be able to make a real difference in healthcare, but hopefully in many other industries.